enemy closing in.
Let's do this.
Here.
Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of a Zepho sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
So we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
Man with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming.
Haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Oh, why did you choose to stop using the Force?
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. But they caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing. Give me a minute. I'm siphoning Imperial data.
Thank you.
Yeah, you and me, we're unstoppable together. Don't you think, kid, huh? The Madison Grades, every time, perfect landing.
You could say that.
Ever piloted a ship before?
No, mostly just Scraffer transports in Braca.
Oh, kid, you gotta get in the cockpit sometime. Feel the controls in your hands and the galaxy in your grasp. Oh, it's unbelievable.
Sounds good. Let me know when.
Huh? No, not mine. Not the Manus, no way. I'm just saying you should try it sometime. But with someone else's ship.
What's up, Grease?
Remember that scout walker you took down?
The AT-ST?
Yeah. You got up close and personal, right?
What are you getting at, Grease?
How's about you liberate one of those things from the Empire, and I take it for a spin?
Oh. You gonna help me out next time we're in a fight?
What? No. No way. It's always fighting with you. Yeah, forget I said anything.
Storm worrying you?
Nah. There's a lot of things that bother me. The Empire, deadly creatures, poorly cooked burrow fish. But when I'm in my ship, it's all breezy greasy.
Kids know. You've got a lot more flying ahead of us.
Right. No need to keep reminding me, though. Can I have a moment with my ship?
Cordova had supplies hidden all over Bogano. Could be worth a trip back to explore.
You know, you never told me how you became a Jedi.
I was discovered by a Seeker when I was very young. They took me to the temple to train.
Oh, yeah. Seekers. They're one of a kind, I'll tell you that much.
You have no idea what a Seeker is, do you?
Not a clue. They seek things?
Yes. They're Jedi sent to find and retrieve young Force sensitives. Like the ones on that holocron. I was a Seeker.
Whoa, whoa. You know what this means.
I didn't discover Cal, if that's what you're thinking.
No, it means I'm a Seeker, too.
I guess so.
Yeah. Seeker Grease. All right, kid, sit down. We're here.
You're making good progress, Cal. I'm glad you're with us.
I'll get a galaxy to see.
Not an easy task. Are you sure you're up to it?
I'll be okay. It's better than hiding on Braca.
I've been to many different planets in the galaxy searching for, well, you. Unless we stop the Empire, we'll all be gone, hidden or not.
I'm ready.
Good.
You must have come here a lot with Cordova.
No. Actually, he never brought me here. He did tell me about it. I was the only one who knew of its location.
He entrusted you.
I suppose he did. He trusted I'd believe him and finish what he started.
Hopefully you was right.
BD-1 thinks so.
Is one bright droid?
This might be a peaceful place, but it doesn't mean it can't be dangerous.
This is the same kind of spear and socket from Zepho. What do you think it does? Everything okay, BD-1? Glad to hear. We'll find you a home.
Thank you.
something was in there. Yeah, but they're incredibly old. Can't tell much from them. Ancient burial site. I need to open this. Great.
My friend, I flew with all haste to Coruscant and presented my findings to the Council.
Hells belong to Cordova. Feels weird to say about someone I've never met, but it's kind of comforting. I agree. This place is special. I'm taking this Held with us. Cordova's repair kit. He hoped someone would pick up his trail, but left BD-1 to guide them. Think he can help with this? Good work, BD-1. What's that, BD-1?
Seer.
Do you have a favorite memory with Cordova?
Our hollow chess games. Cordova was so absorbed in his research, I basically trained myself. But he always had time for a round of hollow chess.
You ever win?
We'd go back and forth. Our approaches were completely different. Just when you thought you were winning, surprise.
Sounds like you learned a lot from each other.
In our own ways, we did.
My friend, entering the vault gave me a premonition just as it did for the Zepho. My friend, examinations of the sphere proved fruitful.
I gotta line this one up just right. Have I mentioned to you how awesome this is? Because you're pretty great.
BD-1, keep an eye on Cal for us.
Quiet. Too quiet.
Not a fan of nature, Grease?
Only behind glass. Otherwise, nature's not a fan of me. I mean, I may have four arms, but if you haven't noticed, I'm basically bite-sized for most deadly creatures.
So you and Sierra have been here a few times?
Oh, we've been all over the place. Non-stop tour of the galaxy with her. But she's paying the bills, so I can't complain, really.
Better than hiding on a scrapyard for years.
Oh, that I can agree with. I've seen trash heaps before, and that planet was the trashiest. I can't believe anyone would... Sorry.
You're not wrong.
If you see a deadly, dangerous monster, kill it before it kills me, will you? Pick anywhere except Dathomir. Hate that place. This whole journey has put a lot of wear and tear on the Mantis.
Like it was perfect before?
It was a masterpiece, but now, ugh! Just don't be surprised if I send you a bill.
Someone's low on funds.
I mean, sure, okay, that may be part of it, but I'm used to it. Were you rich growing up?
Wealth isn't really a priority for Jedi.
Yeah, well, I was poor too, but it wasn't so bad. My crew and I would find things to do for cheap. That's where I learned how to play Subhawk.
A game which requires credits. Strange choice.
Well, we were kids. We bet all kinds of dumb things, from food to funny-shaped rocks. Unfortunately, things changed when we got older. Funny-shaped rocks didn't go so far anymore.
The galaxy would be a better place if they did.
Time to land. Get up here. If you're not ready to leave, don't bother me.
Someone was here. An outsider, not from this planet.
Here! Come on, hit him! I'll get you!
Die, interloper! Quickly, before he recovers!
Try help!
Help me, BD!
Thank you.
Hydax. He's below!
But work all you have?
You cannot break me!
I like your enthusiasm, but Dathomir demands more than wit or will.
So what was in there? All right, so next.
En route to Kashyyyk.
You remember me.
I came to Pagano looking for my former master, Ino Cordova.
Hi to you, too. You two must have spent a lot of time together alone on that planet. He must have left right after you were activated. Do you remember the last thing Cordova said to you?
Good luck, Jedi. May the Force be with you.
The log left for Cal. Nothing else?
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Oh. Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right. All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
They're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Isn't what good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with him.
Tarfa could be anywhere. Like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options. And they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers in Braca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in a Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I've no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, Beanie?
Thank you.
Okay. Now where? To the top. It's more slippery than I thought. We gotta get on top of this thing. Guess we keep going. Let's finish this.
Turn to report fatalities. It's the Jedi! Intruder there! Keep your distance! Someone else get up, I can take you out, no problem! ship on scanners. It brought more firepower than we thought. How's our hull looking?
Badly damaged. We're at 70% integrity and falling.
That should still be enough to stop out these insurgents. Keep us steady.
Yes, sir.
Got one.
Whew. Bet they didn't see that coming. My family came here on vacation once.
Before the Empire?
Yeah. Weird to be back like this.
It's just a job, kid. Don't overthink it.
Can't believe that actually worked. Okay, throw them.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Can you shoot that guy up?
207. Stand down or we won't hit.
Better. Let's do this. You said it. Then some blasters. Got it. Some Marine just brought Nat out to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing an imp landing pad up ahead. With my fire support.
Copy that. Let's make him even angrier. Let's clear him out. Gotta take them out. Almost there. We can do this. Headed for us. You can do anything? Brace yourself, Petey! Yeah, I'm okay. You all right? No, we are not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines. Who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's THE freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
Huh. Seer, Grease, this is Saul.
How you doing?
What do you want with Tarful?
Jedi business.
The Jedi are dead.
Not all of them.
Get that off a corpse?
My master gave it to me.
This pad supports an Imperial refinery that runs on Wookiee slave labor. Intel suggests that some of the captives there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them. One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
It's possible.
Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Wait a minute. The Manus works wonders. I mean, it's a great ship, excellent pilot, but it is not built for close support.
We'll stay here and monitor Imperial transmissions. With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack. Join us when you're ready. Go! Go!
Fledger, all right?
Yeah, good to see you too. This place is a dump.
Your plan worked. And now you want to follow Saul?
What do you think of Saul's plan?
He's fighting a losing battle. I doubt freedom for the Wookiees is his only goal.
He seems trustworthy.
He might prove to be. But there's more going on here than we know.
And don't forget, the Empire fights dirty. Watch your tail in that refinery, kid.
Thanks. I'll keep that in mind. Feather, you heard the Parsons?
Rumors and cantinas, but not much to go on.
They call them radicals. I heard the Empire's got bounties on their heads.
You're a cantinas?
Jedi aren't easy to find. We needed news.
And drinks. Anyway, that's a story for another time.
You think the Inquisitors will find us here?
It's possible.
You better hope not. We barely made it here.
Well, we couldn't leave the Parsons and Wookiees to die.
Cal, your instincts are good, but that's not within your control. We can do our part. That's it. Be careful.
I'm busy. I gotta figure out what to cook next.
Toss me Stim BD-1. Good timing.
She's in no condition to fight. You're right. There's no time. Stay strong until we get back.
Heard Saw's hoping to find some news of Tarful at the refinery. A report came in this morning that he's been seen in the Shadowlands. One Imperial transmission pinned him near a Wookiee village, as if there aren't hundreds of those in the area. Stormtroopers.
Over here! Could be supplies inside this walker.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Phew! I'm fine. Maybe a little bruised, but it's not so bad.
Don't scare me like that. I need you around.
Let's keep looking. There must be something useful in this heap.
There's nothing here.
You know binary? You never told me that.
That's the basics I picked up in school.
Thank you much, little one. We'll wait for Saw's signal.
In there. Oh, okay. Did you find something, BD-1?
anything goes wrong with this plan, we're finished.
Mari's mapped out the nearest garrisons. The Empire won't have time to send reinforcements. We'll be okay.
If we can do it quick.
Saw's seen us through worse.
I've got nothing but respect for that man, but this isn't a forest skirmish. I hope we're ready. Things are even worse here than on Zepho.
I'll check it out. Did you say Zepho?
I used to live there before the Empire came. Do you know it?
Yeah, I've been. It's horrible what happened.
We weren't able to fight back. But here, with the Wookiees, we have a chance. Thank you for standing with us.
The Force showed me something on Zepho. Memories of someone named Bostar.
My partner. He distracted the stormtroopers so I could escape with our daughter. He was always impulsive. Is he...
Yeah. I found his body.
Part of me wanted to believe he escaped.
I'm so sorry.
No, don't be. I'm glad I know the truth. We can't allow the Empire to destroy more worlds.
Saw should be at the other end of this trench. Looks like a technician's bench. How much current can you conduct? Well, with this transformer, I bet you can short-circuit Imperial tech. Try it.
Hey, B1.
How are you feeling, BD1? Good. I'm glad. Thanks, BD1.
Imperial sap refinery lies dead ahead.
What does the Empire want with tree sap?
Nothing good. They refine the sap into a powerful compound, and they're rushing it to expand production.
We have to stop them.
That's the plan. We don't know they're in game, but they spread themselves too thin. This map we recovered proves it. Refineries double as brutal prison camps. We use those cutters to create a distraction while you take your lightsaber and free the Wookiees inside. We need their help to stop the Empire.
Understood.
Watch yourself in there.
You hear them? Said he needs my help. Come on, mate. A trooper. So I got him. He's more ruthless than I realized. Can I get some aid?
cutters turned on. Are they running some kind of drill? Maybe. I think we should call it in. Well, that'd be a breach of protocol. If there's a disturbance, their squad should call it in. Yeah. Better do this by the book. Yep. Up there! Shoot the target! Fine.
Dodge all you want. I'll keep trying.
I'm firing! Take the shot!
Blocking my blows. Knock out one of us.
How's he doing that? Can't lose, can we?
Wookiee warriors left this. They used this place as a hideout in their battle against the Empire. Don't fall behind, B1.
Calm, take fit, huh, BD?
Flame beetles, they're coming through the walls!
Hit their nest!
Attack them, quickly!
Was in there.
Up now. Afraid of a fight?
You sure you weren't plugged into this thing? Okay. Ah, shortcut. That's why you wanted to move this thing. You had no idea that I was there, did you? You just wanted to turn the cutter on.
Don't let him get you. Scared of getting hit?
One of Gray's can cook with these. Oh, okay. Did you find something, BD-1?
Thank you. control to base. Got another breach down here. Some kind of webbing. Hey, who's that?
Oh, all right then. What was in there? Skinny again? Okay, now look.
Reinforcements are on the way.
I should move back.
Drop the enemy.
Right. Watch my back. Target in fire. I see you down there. I just heard from the captain. They're coming.
Oh, this is it.
At least we have the high ground.
What was that?
Another hijacked cutter. Reporting a live cutter near the cell blocks. Immediate aid requested. It's breaking through and destroying everything!
So far. Almost to the prison.
Good. Imperial distress calls are going out across the planet. If you don't get the prisoners soon...
We can do this. I promise. It's locked down.
Thank you.
Jedi will be here any minute.
And our reinforcements.
In retreat.
Good.
Sir?
The fewer distractions, the better.
Look out!
Smash him! Get the Jedi!
You will not deny me.
Back. How can we win?
That was our last ranged trooper. Move up.
I hear you.
I am the Emperor's will. We shall run you down.
He's dodging.
Hurry.
Okay.
Made a mistake. You cannot defeat the Empire. Suffer, Jedi. I can't fit. You only delay your destruction.
This needs power.